faster. It's a lot easier to catch them in here.
What is this, a baby's? Huh. Like a motorized thing. Driving around Austin. There's going to be a lot of stuff here. Wow. This is like they kept everything. It's kind of nuts. This place is hilarious because it's like exactly like what an old town would be like. Like, you walk into the middle of it and everyone's just staring at you. Very historical. I'm impressed. Oh my, wow, how cute. They should make a show here. It's adorable. Wow. Fun. It'd be cool if they had livestock here like they did at the LBJ ranch. That Kill Bill movie. Broken glass? Why? Pretty spooky, actually. All the ground is like shifting because of the dryness. Well, yeah, let's go this way. What? What? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Is this their haunted house? Okay, okay. Oh my. Cool. Lots of furniture. pause to take in all the words. Blacksmith reenactor. I'm amazed at the condition of this old stuff. It's crazy. Everywhere. This isn't old. No. Those are plastic buttons. Don't lie to me. That's cool. Oh wow. That's cool. This is a cool collection right here. Wow, what is that? Legation of France? Where's the Masonic Lodge? I've been there. I like those plants. Oh, I should go there. So go.
Overnight, and then the next day we'll lift it, rinse it, put it on,
Nifty. So like you said, cotton plantation here? horse stable or something? Very old. Cool. I wonder, is it the schoolhouse? Oh, here we go.
We have classes out here.
Cool.
We have introductory blacksmithing classes. Can you make one of these?
Your quench.
Here it is.
Oh, you got a lot of forges. Wow. Cool.
Yeah, that's good. We have classes.
It's hot in here. Is that gecko? Yes. It's like a bar now. The guy said that all these buildings were from, except for one, from other places that they brought here. Like, that there, they must have reassembled it when they moved it. He said they moved the church, which was nearby. And the church has a bell tower. They got it here. Take the land. The woodsman. That's odd. I'm gonna walk off with that. Pretty nice machinery for some old times. Oh, here we go. Tonkawa. Wow. Amazing. See, they have the symbolization of the hair shirts, but it's rare to see the actual hair shirts, like in pictures or in, I don't know, I haven't seen like a Plains hide shirt in years, and I didn't even realize they used hair back then. That's cool. Wow, so cool. The 1700s? Okay, maybe. No, that's rope. Felt. Felt. Trade goods. Stick is weird. Except they're like talking stick. Oh wow. It's like a leaf spring, like I was talking about, forging leaf springs. Wow. What? That's a stone? Get out of here. Oh, is that gut? Yeah, gut. Cool. Wow. That's amazing. Ah, peyote fan. Huh. A rattlesnake. Wonder what that is. Those stone tools are amazing. A black person. Placido. This guy will listen to us. That's crazy. Crib or what? What is with all this custer business? That guy was wicked. This house here was a free black family that lived in South Austin, Manchac, and had like 115 acres. Ooh, you can go in. It is in rough shape. Look at that kettle. Oh, this is for the haunted. Have a lot of room. Are you just staying in the shade? Oh my. Thank goodness for fences. Aww. Y'all are so cute. You're so different. Like poison ivy? Wow. It's like dang on safari. This is pretty big. It's cool. The creek's down there. But they're setting up. There's a really cool rock wall down by the creek, but it's pretty well blocked, and there's a lot of poison ivy down there, and all their Halloween business. Those cows. That blacksmith guy was making notes like this. He was like, do you want to buy any? Like, well, I had my tetanus shot, but... That's cool. See, oh man, this would be a dope lifestyle. Got your outdoor kitchen, a little safe shelter, bed, eating area. That's cool. Yes. Big beasts. Looks like a pretty fun, like, humorous type of Halloween setup, not like overly creepy. Didn't see any blood or anything. Blood or fangs. Not even cats or bats. Okay, trundle bed maybe a little less alluring. Plaster. Feels cool in here. It smells good too. Down the road. Oh, upstairs. Excuse me. Let's see what's on the fireplace. I came here on a Thursday thinking there'd be more people on the weekend, but really there's school kids here, which was no big deal. But really, I bet no one even really comes here on the weekends. They have classes and stuff, the guy said. It's just a place to keep old houses. I'm scared to go closer, but you can walk right up there. Nice past. Wish I had some snacks for you. Domesticated. Oh my. I think I've got a lot of plants. Wow. They're old timey. They're living in an older time than the Amish in this barn. Did I miss the Indian teepees? Come on. That's why I came back here. Hey, chickies. Whoa. Another beastly, like some Tyson-sized beasts. This whole tree's crazy. Chicken stunting on me. A plow. Wow. Say that to my face, chicken. I had my water on me. I know they have underground. You can go in there? Is this the original house? Tornado shelter. Nope. That's cold storage. Even these Crocs here. Oh, that one's broke. You have an Antiques Roadshow goods. Their wet water right off the kitchen now. Oh, that's great. Okay, this is the original house in its original place. Rope basket. A chamber pot. Authentic. Quilt has a weird stuffing. Wonder how old it is. That is some old timey place. Got an organ. Electric organ? Yeah. Wow. Maybe it's got pedals. Organs have pedals. Maybe it's a hand pump, foot pump. Wow. Huh. Curious. It's got a stove in the room. Interesting. Like before the fireplace days or what? Oh my gosh, look at this beast. Very scenic. Okay, then all we have to find is the Indian camp. and the cotton mill factory or whatever, cotton processing place. Is original? Or what? Take a peek in there. Ay-yi-yi. No, I think I have to go back. It is hot. A shaman hut. Menstruating woman. Hideaway. Giant tree. Oh my, wow. Dang. That tree is crazy. This is nice back here. Interesting, like, mounded up area, I suppose. I'm going down there. Let's see the creek. There was water in it. This is a weird sighting, and that's legitimately mold, not paint. It's like all those rocks, like, is that a sweat lodge, or is all that mold on it? Like, why is it situated on top of rocks? Oh, this is the edge of the creek. Nice. Green heck. It's not zooming. Ooh, very nice. Wow, lots of water. Oh, how nice. Wow. It's really nice. All this trash is crazy. Stuff down here, or is there a flood? That might be why it's like mounded up, to like give more higher ground from flooding. Because they said that original house is the second construction. Oh, that's cool. Because the first one was flooded. Down there. I mean, you could, but you might walk out with poison ivy. creek's down there. There's horses in here. Yep, I smell them. Do they have horse rides for... Hi, horse! Horse rides for... Oh my gosh, creepy. So they're hay rides. Horse hay rides. Yeah, there's supposed to be turkeys too. Crows. What's that building? So much old stuff. Nice picture. I think this is that wild plant. Squash. Not ready yet. I don't think. Oh, a lot. I wonder why it grows. The seeds just... I mean, they're supposed to be little. This one's rotted. Oh wow. Garden. Wow. They got it all irrigated. Yes. Sure is hot. Just the turkeys. Probably. Tree. This was the cotton house, the bell house. Oh my gosh, that's poison ivy right under the step. Pretty interesting to do like architectural analysis of the different places here. Spooky. Smokehouse. Mullen. Tomato. Peaches. Outhouse. Wow, what a nice backyard. Well, that's a big fig tree there. Let's we'll see if there's any ripe yet. Or maybe they already were harvested. Did I come in here already? No, this is the fancy place. That is spooky. She's lifting up her dress, yo. That was in a man's office. Ay, 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 ay. That is insane. Little girl says, come hither. I mean, please don't. Ay, ay, ay. This is a fancy ass business. Looks very Indian. This was a cotton plantation? All right. That's where they counted the money.